MMA star Henry Cejudo posts and he says, "I love it when Ryan Garcia fights for my love," with a smiley face, with an emoji. He is referring to Abner Mares and Ryan Garcia mixing it up. Abner Mares started by saying, "I don't understand why boxers are calling out MMA fighters when they haven't done much in boxing," to which Ryan Garcia responded by saying something to the extent of, "I don't understand why old ass Abner Mares is talking smack. If he wants to get knocked out again in the first round, it will be my pleasure. And same goes for Linares." That's what Ryan Garcia was saying. And that's what Henry Cejudo was referring to, because Mares made a comment about Ryan calling out Cejudo, and then Ryan called out Mares. Now, call me crazy, but Abner Mares and Ryan Garcia can happen. And it might be a pay-per-view fight even. It's that good of a fight. That good of a fight. Right now, it's hard to make fights. As Bob Arum said, it's hard to make fights with fighters overseas. Linares, which is an amazing fight for Ryan, is in Japan. And with the travel restrictions, it's pretty hard to make fights overseas. It's hard. So Abner Mares is local. He's available. He's a big name in boxing. He's a pay-per-view fighter caliber. Three-division champ. Has fought them all. And Ryan Garcia, 22 years old, 21 years old. So what can you say? It definitely can be an amazing event. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Henry Cejudo. Because of him, we may get to see Ryan Garcia, Abner Mares. Poor Henry, not even getting a cut for being the matchmaker. Maybe he could get involved and walk Mares into the ring or something and get something out of it, some followers or something. But definitely that's how it happens. Ryan calls out Cejudo and ends up fighting Mares. It may work that way. That's how boxing goes. And a long time, Bernard Hopkins told me this a long time ago. I'll never forget it. That sometimes you call out someone to your right only to get to fight the person to your left. And this looks like this just by chance, or just so happens that it worked out that way. So let's see if that is the case. If it is, I'm telling you, it's a big pay-per-view fight. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FightUsersReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.